Stop.
I am from 3rd BA, Alfred Pravin. This poem is about simplest poem because in French writers in 19th century, the Arthur Pravin and Richard Poe have been favored green bushel and the imagination of this poem. But they rejected the physicists of reformers and they are against the nationalism and realism. And they follow the new system called simplism. And then they give importance to the reality but not truth. That is the importance of the simplism. And this is the autograph poem because author once he has visited. So in order to erase that state, he went to a prostitute because he wanted to remove his distress, plaintive situation from his mind. So this is a poem about autobiography poem that speaks about the author, Stephen Mallarme. And this poem depicts the distress of the poet when he encounters a prostitute woman. So this poem depicts the situation and encounter between the prostitute and the poet. And then we have this poem being talking about the feeling of alienation and loneliness because now the post-modern society, many people are in alienation and loneliness because in such a way that I mean patronized in our society. And this point we can see the veterans are wrong, poet and prostitute are saying because they both are feeling loneliness. Poet, in order to erase his loneliness, he went to prostitute. Already prostitute also is in the mood of karma. So that both they feeling emotional, what are saying. And this point we can see he is alien objective correlative because the boon. This evokes the feeling of the poet and by reading the poet we come to about the same emotional feeling of the author. And then we have Matthew on our auspicious tag. Already the eight has been said what the poet has to write. So this when poet wrote this poem, the date is symbol is brilliant. So according to that, you have to write the person who write this poem. An explanation of poet on positive women. Why the people go to prostitute, not to voluptuous pleasure and to forget the distance. So what they go to prostitute and the post of prostitutes very important because prostitute thinks they will enrich themselves and adorn themselves in order to allure the women. So but here the women is dead body itself. In such a way that we lie on the bed. So there is no pleasure, no beauty, there is nothing. Instead of that, she is in the mood of karma. So the consequences of intimacy between the poet and prostitute is very important because the physical and mental agony are the same. Already I told, both their mental and physical pain are the same. So they don't get any pleasure from other. This is a feeling. So feeling are same. The structure of the poem is form and verb. Sonnet, two qualities followed by two pleasures. You already know the sonnet, the first hearing part, the pushing is the pushiness, and the next part we are asked. The tone of the poem is sadness and gloomy because they both are in an alienated mind, so the sadness and gloom are the points. And we see the different devices, writing scheme A, B, A, B, C, D, C, D, E, F, G, and E, H, and the writing scheme that employed in this poem. And we have variety of alienation in this poem. And we know what is supposed to be. The personified thing has been addressed as O priest. Here, O priest refers to the prostitute woman. Because she is in the post of the prostitute is like a priest. And then we have simple who represents the grief of the lost pleasure. Because she also lost her pleasure. Same as the poet also lost his pleasure. So they don't get any pleasure out of it. So the setting of the poem is dark bedroom. Only the prostitute will be held in only the dark bedroom. Only private place, not friends. The imagine of the poem is stacked mentally. For example, my kisses poem. When someone kisses you, you will feel that from your sense, you feel that. So the personification of the poem is stone. Stone refers to the woman. She is going to die. So the abstract ideas are inanimate things happening both there as a men's quality. That's not personification. Here, this poem, we have personification described by the poem. And the theme of the poem, reality and illusion.
Because life is like onion. When we feel, nothing will inside.
Likewise, feeling, it will give pleasure, it will give illusion. When we have this, when we come to know about that, when we gain all those things, then we come to know about nothing is pleasant in this world. At the same, we can see the prostitute woman and the